I'm at least at bat reporting.
Canelo Triple G, in the past you've told me you like Canelo, you like Triple G. Who do you like in this fight, Canelo Triple G?
No, retract that. I never said I like Canelo. You like Canelo. When it's all right, everybody knows what happened to Canelo. He's going to get knocked out. Triple G's a beast. He's a real deal.
You say Triple, what round do you think that would happen?
Five rounds.
I think Canelo pulls it off, but we will see on the September.
Hey, Ellie, stop, man. Stop riding the Canelo gravy train, man. I thought you, for a minute, I thought you was a real reporter. Now you're like, damn, I feel.
No. That's the biggest insult anyone has ever told me, James. You still got it. But Canelo's improving from fight to fight, and Triple G is last two fights.
Canelo's improving, but hey, Ellie, look at the boxing stats. Canelo is still fighting smaller fighters. He ain't fighting he's not fighting fighters like Triple G is. Triple G has fought bigger and strong fighters, and he's destroying them. You know what I'm saying? Dan James was the only one who came close to beating him. You feel me? Meanwhile, Canelo got totally destroyed by Floyd. Totally, it's pretty apart.
No, I saw that, but I'm thinking that Triple G would also lose to Floyd if he went down to 54 or 52.
Canelo won at 54. Floyd came up, huh? What?
So unique in what I do, I feel so free when I let loose. And when it's all over and done, I'ma be the best ever. Best ever.
Hard work, dedication is a motherfucking key.
Pretty soon you won't have to accept defeat.
Hard work, dedication is a motherfucking key.
Pretty soon you gon' have to accept defeat.
I still wanna be a part of the money team.
They actin' like I ain't the best, forget it. Every time the fans come through, they asking for autographs. Why the fuck is that? And they buying all my pay-per-views. They ask me why I cuss so much. I tell them that I got Tourette's. Where the hell was Pacquiao when I was dominating? Motherfucker just popped out of nowhere. Fuck Pacquiao, the motherfucker didn't take my test. And when I come through and hit him with the jab, uppercut, slight, right check, real, break him down real slow. Like a Miley, chopping down a tree. That's Joe Frazier, that's Joe Frazier. Boxing is my number one major.
Hard work, dedication is a motherfucking key.
Pretty soon you won't have to accept defeat.
Accept defeat. Hard work, dedication is a motherfucking key.
Pretty soon you won't have to accept defeat.
Accept defeat.
Yeah, why they hating on me? AKA TBE, Mayweather, pretty boy, I'ma come through this bitch like I'm Troy. When I hit them with the jet, they gon' run. I'm like David Copperfield. I'm here, I'm there, I'm gone. I've been raining forever. I'm undefeated, motherfucker. What you gon' do? I'm better. When the hell have I ever been off my A game? I'm untouchable. Yeah, bring the pain. I'm in my UFO. Fuck a Bugatti. That shit wet. The other day I had a dream. That I'd be better than the alien hop. Plus I'm on a scheme. Cause I ain't afraid I make these motherfuckers look so lame.
Hard work, dedication is the motherfucking key.
Pretty soon you won't have to accept defeat.
Accept defeat. Hard work, dedication is the motherfucking key.
Pretty soon you won't have to accept defeat.
Accept defeat.
I get better as the rounds pass. Your ass in the motherfucking hospital saying what the fuck happened.
Did I win?
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Stack Back.